evening, good evening. Welcome back to some dance stream. That is correct. It is the time of the day that everybody is looking forward to. Dance stream time. There we go. Perfect. Yes, yes. Yes, this applause is for you. It is for you to enjoy. Ah, excellent, excellent, excellent. All right, so we're going to be playing a bit of Hades 2 today. I haven't played it in a little bit. I've been wanting to. How's everybody today? How's things? Oh, what's going on here? The last time I played this, actually, I beat going up to the surface or whatever, right? So now I'm going down to the depths. How much do I have? Ooh, I have 2 slots.
No use.
Everything I have is 3 or 5. Okay, well. Which weapon? Ooh, blades.
To all of you just joining up, welcome.
I'm going
with my kill. Or actually, using Lion Fang for the first bit is more. Because it's 30, then like down, down, down. So by the first time, then I'll swap it in for this one. So I'll be able to gain more strength. But this will keep me strong at the beginning.
Good.
Thinking. Me. Oh, I got the fish because I think that's a way to get the cat. And let us go.
Farewell, Commander.
Hey! Good evening. How are you today? Make any bread? Make any path. Anything cool? Your dash strike also fires 3. Well, between these two. I do like more power. Both are good. This is just all around power. Your dash strike also fires. I'm gonna go with the power. Because I just wanna hit hard.
Fine work as always.
I enjoy clubbing things very, very hard. How are you two doing? I'm doing good. It's alright. This is less of a keyboard game, so I can move my microphone right here. The next 3 things have 1 fewer blessing to choose from. The cast deals more damage. Sure. Ooh. Nectar. Literally nectar of the gods. Sneaky little guy. Thought I wouldn't see you. Nice, I gotcha. Same with you. Green, because I can get more of the time. International Cat Day today. Hey, now that's what I like to hear. Every day is International Cat Day for me. Stop hitting me. Okay, good. Oh, I like Zeus more than Hera. I hope he gives me, like, lightning blitz on my attacks.
You'll regret this.
Oh.
There he is.
There he is.
Continue on your journey to our mountaintop, my niece. We lost contact with you somewhere on your way, just when it seemed you were so close. Well, don't despair, and don't relent either.
It's funny, because I actually did win up until, like, the game won't let you or whatever. What? Chaos makes its... Oh my god, that's what I wanted. That's so deeply unfortunate. That's perfect for what I want. Okay. I'd rather get this. I don't want special snap blitz because that's useless. Ooh, okay. I can't screw up the fishing.
The hunt begins. Got a bite.
Nice. Okay, one more.
Victory.
Yes. Ooh, I got a figment. Cool. Ooh, and I get to meet my cool spider friend now.
Spinning, spinning goes the thread. Warp and weft, warp and weft.
Don't mind me.
Hey, I don't suppose you happen to see a woodsy goddess stalking through. Greenish attire, wielding a bow about her height. I know which one you mean, my friend, and I know she's been nosing about. As a rule, I stay away from goddesses like that, even if they are your kin. Goddesses like what? You make it sound as though you fear Olympus more than you fear Kronos himself.
Hmm.
Oh, I do. It's not Kronos that made me this way. If anything, I've grown more used to it with time. Now go find your woodsy goddess, and be careful not to lead her here, all right?
Hmm, interesting. Okay, so I've always gotten Emerald. Emerald seems to be where it's at. Makes me restore life. And today will be no different.
You truly look lovely.
Thanks. Do I have enough for the store? Ooh. More Zeus. Even though it's a boss, I don't give a damn.
Keep on spinning.
Okay, which boss? Oh, here we go. That's interesting. This is an interesting way to slow it down so I can, like, dodge this even faster. Beautiful.
In the name of Hades.
Yes! Yes! Okay, I got my attacks get blitz. This is what I wanted. I actually got a better version than I have, so that's actually perfect. Hooray! I'm gonna alter it.
Not this.
Wow, money. Blessing of Jared, I suppose.
Hold on, sister.
She marks that one for me.
It's my powerful blitz attack. Man, I regen mana so quick.
All clear. You're in top form. You probably know Ares has been buzzing around Olympus recently. One good lightning bolt from Father Zeus would normally take care of that, but he's been occupied.
Oh.
One good lightning bolt, how about one good arrow? We'd be saved a lot of trouble if Eris were to be plucked from the sky one of these nights.
Damn, Eris.
It's just that father has everything well under control.
I actually did kill Eris, so. Instead.
But if I do spot the wings of strife, they're going down.
Oh man, after you hit with your attacks or things, that would be good. After you dash. Maybe. I'm gonna go with this.
Moonlight guide you.
Nice. So my boon is upgraded. What did it become? Okay. So that just does more. That'll be handy once I'm in the Oceana. Perfect. Alright, I would like some wings. Something speed related. Hopefully something that will make it so I can get like block one attack or something. Right into that. There we go.
At least the family knows about you now. Always wanted to say message to Olympus. Persephone and Hades had another kid, and she's all right. But Heck knew we had to wait, and she knows a lot. So my lips were sealed.
You cast use less mana. Ooh, everything's just quicker. Yes. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. Ooh, palm. Did I miss anything? Oh, man. Take damage, or I'll lose my shield. Oh, they broke my shield. Damn it. Ah, well, I got full life out of it either way. Yes, blitz me up.
That's better.
Ooh, more fish.
Can't hide from me. Here we go.
Okay. Yeah. There we go.
Got you.
Another figment.
Another figment.
That's so funny. What is this? They're copying me? Is there an echo in here? That's so funny. Ooh. Get some fire.
Marvelous it made it all that way on just attached a rickety old wooden ferry boat. Must be a litany of fire safety hazards there, although plenty of water near with which to put them out.
Excellent. I think my cast already does increase damage, so this makes sense to get, right? Ooh. Having fire projectiles is kind of nice. I think I'm gonna try this out. I'm already up close, so having this makes sense. Cause like I'm gonna jump in. Hell yeah. Yeah, my attacks are already gonna be doing huge damage, so there's no reason to not buff them. So the interesting thing, the narrator of the game is actually Homer, the writer of the Odyssey. Isn't that interesting? Alright, time to murder my teacher.
Hold. I was beginning to think you had grown so fond of the surface that you would not be coming back here anytime soon.
Pretty much.
Our task takes me to the very ends of the Earth. I have unfinished business there as well as here. I'm much more comfortable in these environs, though.
Environs?
Comfortable? You should be fully on your guard and braced for battle. Let's see how comfortable this is for both of us.
Okay.
The all-consuming flame!
Oh. This is not you.
Behold the moon. Arise, sisters.
Come on, get targetable. Okay. Gotta dodge a few bullet hells real quick. Oh, I got sheep right away. Yeah, not my favorite. Ooh, that was a big hit. Ah, I'm getting beat up. Okay. Okay. There's a lot going on. I'm liking that I can do this kind of like whatever dodge thing I'm doing right now.
Well done.
Whew. That was pretty clean. It's pretty alright. I took a few hits I didn't need to, but it's pretty good.
Skill with limb and Oros makes you something to be feared.
I like being feared.
I can use this.
I can use this. Okay, is there any other thing around? Nope. Man, there hasn't been many fishing holes or anything around. But I guess my lion's tooth is now done. Action pack for sure. Let me double check that. Yeah, see, I get nothing from it now.
Kronos.
Returned, have you?
Please take your time. You waste your time.
Well, anywho, let's talk.
I was beginning to think I had successfully dissuaded you.
When it came to my attention, you were trespassing some other place instead. You dared finish off.
I dared.
I've seen your work up there firsthand. To have unsealed the very gates of hell and brought disaster to mortals has nothing to do with your petty vendetta.
You speak of the bedraggled city of Ephira,
which That's right.
stood in sycophantic tribute to your upstart father. Perhaps what mortals yet remain there shall think twice next time before they put their faith in gods.
Coward.
Ooh. How much life do I have? I could restore a little bit. Okay. Ooh, Phrynos, do your thing.
Phrynos, hypnotize. Be at peace.
I wonder if I get enough of those figments that I can unlock a fish to feed to the cat that'll become my friend.
That briny smell.
Oh yeah, the sirens. Who I must murder. I think I will get some more psyche. Six ads that time. You better. Man, I bet I actually genuinely should be getting a lot of ad revenue then, right? Like, if I'm getting hit with this many ads. I really do hope also, Jared, that I'm getting the ad revenue, because I don't even know if I do get much in the sense of an ad revenue. Ooh, I'd rather get this, but yeah, that's so odd that you're getting these ads all the time.
So, oh, know what I mean? Hey.
Hey,
don't
me.
Don't you get lonely sitting here, staring into those waters, especially in a place like this?
Lonely? I don't know the meaning of the word. I have the best company you could ever ask for. Me.
Oh, how I feel when I'm in this stream by myself. Ooh, a gift. Mystery boon. And a mystery seed. I like that. I like boons.
Now leave, okay?
The mystery boon could be anything. He could even be a boon.
Strapping young Zeus here for the marrying type. I was none too pleased when he picked my poor sister Hera for the job. But you've been a right good husband to her, haven't you, Zeus?
Hmm. Oh!
I speak to you, Hestia, for never having known the joys of matrimony for yourself. Challenges arise in any such relationship, but together with your beloved partner, you find a way. All you must do is compromise and cooperate.
Ooh. Your blitz also inflicts scorch whenever they deal damage. Hell yeah. That was what I was hoping for. Thunder and light, like fire. Okay.
No spiders get around.
Ah. There you go.
The exit's all right there.
Yeah, I should be doing huge damage now. Let's get the... I think I'm gonna go for the palm. I wanna get my thing even stronger.
Thank you.
Oh, watch out for the walls. Okay. Whew. That was nice. I freaking saw them all, knew where they were all coming from, and I messed them up. Attacks. Yes. Ooh. No. Yes. More power. Okay, let's see what fish I get.
The hunt begins.
Ooh, I just got that one. Okay, nice. Ooh, pliers? Yes, please.
Stay where you are.
Ooh, that looked a lot scarier than it was. It wasn't that bad, but it looked to look intimidating. Species are they all reaching the crossroads, huh? Not better face to face. Keeps to herself, so I scarce believed it when Apollo said that she'd reached out with something important. Turns out, it was you. Special KZ cost. I very rarely use my specials, but I guess. I like the sprint one better, actually.
Such strength.
I do sprint a lot. Ooh.
An even trade.
Why not? I got them all. Man, I'm getting a lot of psych. Or psyche. Throw down a fire and then they're done. We gotta get the hell out of here. Okie doke. Seeing if there's anything over here that I can get a bit more gold. I guess I should go. I don't need mana. I may as well see if I can get something cheap on here. Oh, Poseidon would have been. Ooh, a hex. That is very worth it. I draw you down, O moon. Lend me your light. Blackwing Darius. Give me the laser beam, please.
She sometimes flies across my path, thus startling my steeds. I am the Eye of Night, yet cannot see much worth in her at all. Which suits you?
This one. For phase shift. Slow people down. Ooh, a lotus. Alright, so now it's time to kill some freaking sirens.
She came. You know, I thought the sirens were supposed to be the singing ones. But it's always you flapping your gills at me, Skilla.
Wait, I thought Skilla was a siren.
Don't listen to her gills. Your backup vocals are the backbone of this act. I've got the voice, you've got the music, we've got the magic. Let's give her a little taste, huh? This song's called Coral Crown.
Yeah.
Please
Frick, I'm ripping these sirens off. Ripped apart. I ripped. Oh, that was the easiest one. Just freaking grab them, freaking rip them in half, Kratos style.
Blasted catchy song.
that wasn't even like half a song. Before I just freaking grabbed them and just like. Rawr! It's good. I like that. I enjoy murdering efficiently. Sweet. Restore my health. What a break in sync. Yeah. What am I already... Oh, that's already going. What is it at, though? 7? It increases. Yeah. I believe that is all I can do.
Within a green-tinged chamber that the shrilly singing sirens made their own, a pathway plunges deep into the unknown outskirts of the underworld.
So this is Skiller's little lair, huh?
Skiller? So the thing is, we gotta kill Cerberus. That's the real goal here. I think after we get that, that's gonna be like when I killed Eris, and it just kind of like ended.
Come on, Mel.
I don't know which way I'm going. Oh, what is this?
Across the fields, beyond the bridge, seek there a pathway down.
Okay, is there an exit? Eh. Ooh, don't like that, okay. Huh.
It's watching me.
Oh wow, that's a big face. Look at that, that's a big face. Crying blood pools of tears, wow. Okie doke, where do I go? Odd. Ah, here we go, okay. I need to find this tree. This is running around in circles. I'm like, where the hell do I even go?
Petals from a golden bough.
Ooh, the golden bough. Pretty sweet. Like the golden spruce, which was a real thing.
There's the bell.
Ah, tells me where everything is. Okay, I just collected that.
Attention, huh? Corruption cleared.
Easy peasy. You know what? I'm doing pretty good this one. I have a lot of kind of like damage mitigation, pretty high damage. Oh. These big blob shades look like the guys that are the friendly, like, kind of shopkeeps. Heard a loud, scary noise. Let's go kill it. These guys punch so much. Hooray. All right, so I want to get my phase shift to be. See, okay, let's see the blues. During your hex, you move and strike quicker. During your hex, 1% damage per foe slain, which lasts until you use it again.
Ooh.
It's kind of nice. Though I do. I like this more damage, so I think I'm gonna go this way. Less damage. Longer. Yeah. Cool. All right, so that looks good.
I can get out now.
I could, or I can get the rest of the stuff. Show me where the stuff is, Golden Bough. Oh, I think that is all the last stuff. Grab this fruit. Grab the suit and go. Ooh. Possibly $100?
I'm taking this back.
Where are my enemies? Man, I regen mana like insanely fast. Ooh, I would like more upgraded attacks. Oh, whoa. Frick, you guys came quick. Like, far faster than I anticipated. Holy moly. This guy is tough. Oof. What is this?
It's a Myrtle.
Myrtle? Okay.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Attacks occasionally create a blast. Ooh. But I lose my blitz is not worth it. At the start, you're briefly impervious? Hell yeah.
My silver.
Ooh, who's the friendly person here? I wonder. I don't think I've ever seen this. This is new. Yeah, keep that blitz. That's what I thought. All right, lots of pools of blood around. Sadness.
Excuse me.
Who am I looking for here?
It's only me.
Oh.
Who are you, may I ask?
Yes, who are you? See, I think these are temporary models that they haven't had. So, like, Narcissus is supposed to look different, and this guy's probably also gonna look... Yeah, see? See, we're getting close to the, end, because you can tell that these characters are less drawn. See? Like, look at how they're drawn compared to, like, my character or something.
Well, I can sense you're of no danger to me, so...
Like, they're rendered less? So, we're getting close.
Business down in Tartarus. And you are... Do I hear an echo? I am Echo.
Oh, I have seen Echo. Yes, I have. Ran around a boom from a previous night. Manifest copy most recently claimed boom. I think I am gonna do this one. Boon of Hephaestus. Gain 100% dodge, but lose 2% each time you dodge. You know, I'm gonna try evade. Evade.
Be strong. okay?
Be strong. Strong. Strong.
I'm gonna gift it.
Even in a place of sorrow such as this, there's beauty, gentleness. I know not how to ease your burden yet, though perhaps this will help.
Perhaps this will help. This will help. This will help.
Hmm. The dispirited nymph. Ooh, I got a concave stone.
It's an honor.
Alright. That means we're getting really close to fighting Cerberus again. Oh, palm and hammer? Absolutely. Like, this isn't even a question. Like, this is way better.
Few things to find.
Well, let's start with the palm. What's this boulder doing? Those guys who punch like a million times are very, very spooky. Okay. Ooh. Sorry to encounter you're briefly impervious. Yeah, I like that. 12 seconds? Hey!
The world's power.
What are you doing, Mr. Boulder? Okay, there we go. Dealt with that. Teensy bit of gold. I run around and look for things. Ooh.
A golden bow.
Ooh, the hammer is. Whoa, what is this? What is this red here?
Miasma.
Ah, okay, so that answers that. So interestingly, miasma was like described as just like some sort of poisonous air. And I believe like it was something like some sort of giant things like Tiamat or something would have like miasma. Okay, I'm gonna wait a second. Like flowing out of their mouth like poisonous air.
They won't like this.
All right. Avoided like a little bit of the miasma. Your omega attacks. Oh, yes. This is gonna be handy because I kind of use that as a dodge too.
I should be able to get out, I think. Freenos, do your thing.
This has been a pretty good run.
See you in the crossroads.
Yoink! And just ran in, took in, left. Okay, I'm gonna go to the store because I have enough to buy something there. Ooh, unless. 36, that'll leave me with 150, which would get me enough for exactly one boon. Perfect. Yep, we're right by Cerberus. See the footprints?
Good to see you here, my lord.
The underworld's pulsing, winding river Styx cuts through the edges of the sorrow-spreading fields, connecting to the depths of Tartarus below.
We're getting there.
This truly is the Styx. Then I'm so close.
We're in the Styx. Gain more life. more seconds. More damage. More damage.
My silver's come alive.
Okay. I could do this. I could kill Cerberus.
I'm not afraid of you.
I have 12 seconds, freaking. Still invulnerable. Slow him down.
Just getting started.
Where is he? Freaking Cerberus, he left. I almost killed him though, he's at half life. Take a second here. Get out of here, get a bunch of mana. Where is he? I think I'm freaking Gompus. Yep, I've definitely got this. I've definitely got this. Yes! I definitely got this.
Cerberus, it's really you.
Oh, what are you doing, Mom? Yeah. This is a bad time for this, but...
Having shed its coat of torment, the soul devoured...
Look at, I did it! I rescued Cerberus!
The gates of Tartarus reveals that it is not the monster it appeared, but one more infamously vicious still.
No, wait, stay!
Be soothed.
Where did he go?
Alright. So now I have to try to fix this chat that Mom was screwing around. There we go. Right as I'm getting good success too. Screwing around. Look at this. What is this?
Tears.
Tears. That was impressive. I did a lot of crazy dodging there. I'm very, very happy about that. So this is as far as I've ever been. I freaking messed Cerberus up, though. I messed him up with that fire damage. Eh, it's okay. Easy enough to fix.
Authorized personnel only.
Use the fountain.
Okay. Let's see if this works.
Breath of Eros. Anytime you take damage, receive health. Sure. Sure.
Couldn't hurt.
Hit everything. Okay. What's my Erosing at already? Already at 13. Nice. Okay, so what's this? Unseal Cerber. Oh, this is going to lead us to... we're finally going down to Tartarus, to Hades. It's like we're actually going underground.
Now.
So it begins.
Princess of the Underworld. Unseal.
Hell yeah. Alright. I am ready. This looks familiar. I'm in Tartarus. I haven't been here since I was in Hades 1.
Coinage.
What is this? Take back, Frona's statue. Override this.
just need a moment. There.
Express route set. Who am I killing?
You are trespassing on private property.
Get behind these wretches.
Oh, I remember you, the satyr guys. Ripping through this. What is this? I don't even know what plant that is. What is it? Taking a freaking while.
No traitor to the house shall go unpunished.
Ooh, I don't even get rewards. I'm just going for it. Three ads, wow. The impervious really helps here. Beat up that money bag. Okay. Where do I go from here?
Three chambers.
Three.
To go.
Three chambers, okay. What the hell's going on? Why do I have so many ads? I'm sorry that there's so many ads, guys. Oh, these are familiar guys from Hades 1. Remember this guy? I remember these guys. This is like almost nostalgic now. Ooh, I'm freaking ripping through this. Pretty sweet. These goat men are pretty strong. Should I go straight for Kronos or you know what? I am gonna go straight for Kronos and a piece of paper. Nah, let's go for Kronos. I don't give a damn. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
friggin' Ratmancer. Nice, where's Cronus? Oh my god, what is this?
Marble.
Marble, okay. Yes, sweet, okay. Where, ooh. I have a ton of money. Okay.
How'd you go?
Give me literally everything. Woohoo! Am I supposed to break this? Okay. Money. Okay, I guess I'm gonna fight Poseidon and a boss. I don't know who the boss is, so let's see.
That's a substantial Seta.
Freaking ripped apart.
Your master will fare no better.
You possess a rod of fishing there. What lingering doubts I had of you just vaporized. What are we even fighting for, if not the right to fish whensoever we desire?
That's right. Whenever you claim reward, boons, copy may appear. Oh! More money when you claim. I'm just gonna get the health and stuff right now. I just want my chances to for this run to go better. Okay. Ooh, a triple palm. Okay, so I thought I was already at the place when they were saying like it was the one floor, but I guess I'm just continuing to fight and get stronger. Holy macaroni.
And now for you. A palm of power.
Ooh, here we go. Triple palm. Attacks inflict blitz. Every time. Okay. Money or triple money? Oh, wait. This isn't money. I think this is Cronus. Oh. I have so much money. 420? Hell yeah.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Special occasionally? Meh. Ooh. Bonus to armor. Yes, please.
The Smith God's power.
Make my I want to be stronger for long or impervious for longer. Like that's actually saved me a lot. Okay. Give me more health. Alright, I've bought everything I can. Yeah, you can just have this again. I've given it to you before, but you can have it again. You can tell that this is the end. Because, look at the graphics.
Indeed, Lord Charon. May we soon restore the old customs between our families and bring about a new eon of prosperity.
The stately house of Hades now
this is it.
A fading memory.
This is the beginning of Hades 1.
A new formed palace rises, twisted into the visage of the world-conquering Titan of Time.
It's hideous.
See, look at the drawing. See, it's probably gonna be like, oh, this is it, you've won. But I this is a really good run.
Please work. On my authority as Princess of the Underworld, unseal. Pardon.
Oh?
It didn't work. How about...
Okay. Dive? Oh, I just swam in the water. Or the lava, I guess. Okay, I'm inside. This is the House of Hades.
Welcome, my girl.
Oh! Interesting.
Let yourself in, I see. Through the gutter. This family never had any class. Though I'm working on alleviating that within this house, if you would pardon all the dust. We have been renovating around here.
Get up. You get up off that stolen throne. You know who I am, and you know why I'm here.
A family with no class and no civility either. Have I not made clear to you that your attempt to do me harm shall be in vain? I am a deathless titan. You merely are a poor, misguided girl.
Oh. Kronos has a lot of Jared vibes. He's a titan of time, where Jared's like more of like a titan of wealth. But very similar in composure.
Hear me, you enemy of night and darkness now. For your transgressions, you shall imminently die. Under Chthonic doctrine, this I vow. For there is no escape from fate beneath the sky.
Hmm?
Manners. Cursing is forbidden in this house. By that token, fighting is forbidden as well. But for you, my girl, we shall have to make an exception. Time for you to go.
Okay, here it is.
Behold.
Death to Kronos.
I'm impervious. This is a pretty freaking lot going on fight. Are you kidding me? I was going through my freaking hex. Oh. I need that mana. Oh, there's my death defiance. Okay. Just die.
My subjects have been waiting for this. You shall be cut in twain.
Oh.
Inevitable outcome. Nothing more.
Time cannot be stopped. Ah, that was a really good run. I got Rage Kronos.
I had him in my grasp.
He was almost dead. That was a good run. That was a very good run. Whew. Probably one of my best.
I got all the way to Kronos, the one place I can beat him. But I couldn't do it. Not yet. Don't let me get you down.
That was a good run. That was a very good run. I'm gonna look at time here. Checking my time. You!
One of these nights you want to ask Headmistress how she got this from the house.
Man, I imagine how good that would have been if I won that. That being said, even if I did win that, I think there was going to be something that was like, oh, he actually got away. Huh. There's no one around.
Regained your strength, I see.
Hmm.
Time thinks it can't be stopped.
Consecration of otherwise. Ashes. Hmm. Abyssal insight. Pitch black stone training ground attempt for trials. Okay. Fresh air. Hey. Cool. Let's see what they have to say to me.
I reached the house, Headmistress. Did everything as practiced and as planned, except he was too strong.
I almost beat him. I did.
This is an excellent result. You are still here, having learned more of what it takes to reach our enemy and what he can do to resist. Do you feel ready to continue your pursuit?
Yes. If I can reach him, I can take him.
Take him.
Ooh, what is this? Sure. Okay. Yes, my nectar and bath salts, please. The usual. What is fig- Oh, they just trade for bones? Okay.
Again, huh? They're saying you got all the way to Tartarus before. How far'd you get? Make it all the way back to your rightful home?
I did.
If you're referring to the House of Hades, then yes, I did make it there. Though you could best describe it as the House of Kronos at this point. He was waiting within, just as expected, and was strong, just as expected, too.
Too strong, you mean? Well, can't fault you for trying. So what's the plan now? Keep throwing yourself at him till you're totally demoralized, if that hasn't happened already.
The task remains the same.
A moment, Goddess.
Fair enough.
You found him, Goddess. Your look says it all, along with my reports. Gave him something to remember you by, I reckon, even if the battle didn't go your way.
Kronos was exactly where we expected, but I could not foresee his every technique.
True, I didn't know what to do.
To withstand his magic went only so far.
Well, fortunately for you, the old are often rather slow to learn. You run into him a few more times like that, you'll soon know every trick he's got. Though, do be very careful out there. I
was just doing so much damage that I was like ripping through. I'm just kind of surprised that Hypnos hasn't been awakened yet. Like, you'd think that this guy would be freaking up.
We'll sort this out.
Let's go, Mystery Seed. You go. I got a lot of psyche on that last run. Do 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 do. Hey. Cool. Where do I get the G-Rock? Hmm. I want to get it.
Can't.
Okay, I think maybe it's because I need to prioritize the pickaxe. Let me see, how much time do I have? 9:14. Ah!
Welcome to observe how patient my disciples are, studying your every move. If ever you're inclined to give them a demonstration of your prowess, or just want to blow off some steam, do not hesitate to wail upon me.
Wail upon, sir?
Just come on my own side.
See, the Argent Skull is the last thing I need. I just want to see what it does.
Noted.
Okay.
I'm rested well enough.
Awesome. All right, well, I think this is a good spot to end her today. I did a really good run there. Almost freaking killed it. So, I think that's fine. And I think, because if I get another run like that, it's going to be too long, and then it's going to be late, and I have to wake up early, and I don't want to do that. So, I think this is where we will draw it for today. But that was a pretty sweet run. I freaking gone the whole way over. I went the whole way, right? That was sweet. But anywho, thank you all for watching. I will see you tomorrow. And yeah, it was a pretty good game. It was pretty good overall. I think that, yeah, there you go. Anywho, good night, good night, good night. I will see you tomorrow for something else. Yes, it's wave time. Good night, good night, good night. That was a pretty good run. Pretty good run. Good night. Remember, like all the YouTubes when you see them so they get many likes. Alright. Good night, good night, good night, 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 night. Hey.